And welcome everybody to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, Spaced Out. Today, well, a couple of different things I could focus on, but one I think I'm going to focus on mostly. I think it's time we started upgrading our dupes' living habitation. Start making them, getting them more nicer areas to live in and operate. So to that end, we're going to need to start redesigning a fair bit of our base, actually. So the center area, I'm planning on having, probably going to put my kitchen over here. Or down here. I'm not quite certain, but I'm going to need to run power now. So, let's get our power wire. You three aren't hooked into anything, which is fine. We'll bring you to there. Bridge over. We have to deconstruct you. So let's see, what do I want to do? Can I save that area for another bedroom? So I should actually probably put the kitchen over here. I'm going to move those. I should probably do it smart. You know what? Change of plans. I'm going to get the I'm going to get my ranches up and running. And from there, I need it's stations, grooming station. Get mesh tile there, because you guys are going to be going through. And then I need to seal the rest of you off. Let's see here. That's 80 tiles, it's going to be 76 tiles. So that'd be 72 tiles. Let's see here. Room, where are you? There you are. I need stable. 90, maximum 96. So I'm actually good for the way this is set up. We'll get that deconstructed. Six is going to be what? Yeah, I can go for full size here. So let's get our door. And probably start working on down here and taking out a bunch of this stuff. Okay, that's good for now. That's going to get our farms built. Because we now have that set up, let's see. Hydroponic farms. can we need two spaces there, so cancel that one. Let's actually get our storage bins in place first. other food seed? What blossom seeds? What other kind of food do we actually want to put out there? Plants. Let's see. Balm lily. That's medicine. It's just simply looks. Bristle blossom needs. Yeah, so that one water. So I can do one a run of bristle blossoms, run of mealwood. Okay. Next is going to be what? Let's see here. Did I grab any grapefruit seeds? You can operate an oxygen, and you need 10 sulfur cycle. You know what? I think I'll try grapefruit as another one. And let's see. I think one I've never really grown is this one here. So I actually have no idea how well it works. That needs phosphate. Needs polluted water, though. 400 grams. Yeah, let's not even bother with that. Sleet wheat. What do we need for sleet wheat? Oh, you can only survive up to 5. Yeah, so that one's out. Let's see here. Thimbleweed, you need polluted water, 160 grams a cycle. I got all that polluted water there, so I think, you know what, for getting us set up and getting us ready for spacesuits, I think I'll actually do that. So you're going to grab that. Actually, that's... Yeah, no, that's bad idea. I do it this way because I don't really have too many issues with water jamming or liquid jamming, which seems to happen to me pretty frequently whenever I don't. So you can link in there. And got no real easy way of getting over there. Set you to there. So I guess I can just simply drop the power down. That shouldn't be too big an issue. So that's going to get that all up and running. So let's get this stuff's going to be priority 8 because I can then move everybody from upstairs and start getting them dispersed. get you set up so you can build a platform, make so that everybody can get out there. Realistically speaking, I should be able to go like that, but cancel here. Get another ladder in here. That should get everybody access over there. Let's get this stuff here dismantled. You can hang out there, I'm perfectly fine with that. Okay, so that's gonna get our food replaced. Probably should get a Drecklet farm up and running just so I can start getting, start focusing on getting plastic. Yeah, that could work. Let's see here. You can go right about there. One, two, three, four. I'm going to want door. Yeah, let's just hold off on that. Let's get the first floor set up. So let's see, I need fresh water for all of you guys. Let's set you to there. Also gonna need fresh water for you. Let's grab our liquid bridge. going to be storing coal. And you're going to be storing sandstone. You didn't, sandstone. Or did I turn around? Yeah, I turned around and put coal down. No. You're straight up just storing coal. See if there's any other volcanoes kicking around that I can start trapping. You're useless, so you can be deconstructed. You are going to be Neil Wood. What other research do we have left? sorry about that. Not that much, actually. Then we're going to have to break into something else. And I think I'm going to go for rocketry first this time, because I keep doing radiation, and I've actually got an idea for radiation, which may work. I just need plastic for it. And actually, I need plastic for rocket research, too, so... Why are you guys building this stuff when this stuff is the higher priority? Yeah, focus up here, get this stuff done. You can stay open. Let's see. Hatchling, sandstone, and we're going to set you to 200 grams. Allow 5 craters in here, and you're going to be hatch and hatchlings. I'm going to put you up to a priority now. Are you gonna just turn around and grab him and start dragging him? Thank you. Well, let's see what we got here. Joya seeds. We'll grab those. And we'll cancel that. Give you a Joya. Get those filled in. You know what? Let's see. Yes. Here, we're going to put this stuff down to like a priority one. But we're actually going to fill in and drywall in a bunch of our areas. The reason why I'm putting it priority one is that way they'll work on them when they have nothing else to do. That's gonna get you guys all set. How are you doing? Okay, you, we were gonna go. Let's see. You. That's what we were doing. Wait, you need. Do you need light? Yes, you need, need light. So, let's see here. You need 200 lux. Let's go with that. Come on, I wish you'd get rid of that tooltip, please. Every now and then that tooltip just interferes with what I want to do. Let's see, I want... There. There. Should give the entire light level needed. Shouldn't be running at all. Because you should be running off of a different power source entirely at this point. Thank you. There we go. So I should be able to tell you to capture the rest. Okay, so you're just need power, so let's actually get that a little bit higher priority. Okay, shipping. I'm going to want an auto sweeper. Ooh, just a perfect amount of that. But I'll have to get the, of course, get the skills to be able to build that. Let's actually take a look at how you guys are doing for your skills. Stinky is, you are our construction guru. Let's put you up to demolition. I think we'll also build you up for digging. And you got your digging. You got your grilling. You know what? Put you in tending crops. That should be conveyor rail construction. That's the one we need. And you are, let's get you critter ranching too, and then you can do crop farming. Bubbles, you can stay as you are. We'll get finish getting your research done. And you can't do building, so you're actually fine the way you are. I think I'll run probably a different run entirely. Actually, you know what? Let's get that set up. So you're not running. We'll grab bridge. Cancel you. And you can come over. Let's drop you in there. Bridge you. And then I can hook the rest of that in from there. And that should get that power running. How are you doing? Yeah, you've got very little in there right now at the moment, so. And we're going to finish off the last little bit of research that we can actually do. Oops. You know what? That's fine. You guys are operating just fine, getting that stuff done. Where are you? You're back running due to illumination, but simply because power is not hooked in just yet. Let's see, you were going to be what? You're going to be those. This little system over here is working quite nicely, actually. We need sulfur. Well, should have some sulfur from when I tore apart this area, but, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're going along here. You actually can finally finish hooking this all up. Yes. Good. Means you're not getting power. Means realistically, I can now dismantle all of you. I guess I only had one of those seeds, so... you know what? Let's, dig all that out. Use it as a little bit more of a pit to just try to grab up some of this polluted stuff. Okay, so these are all working out quite nicely so far. Let's get you finished. Let's actually concentrate on down here. Okay. Should get the rest of the farm stuff up and running. And this was... Thimbleweed. see what we got in there. Balm lily. Don't need muckroot. Let's go to the muckroot route. And everything else now requires higher tier research, and I need pretty much need plastics for everything. And I haven't found any oil yet at all. Around just quite contentedly. I got a lot of fry eggs in there, so you guys can just get killed. Cooked fish, let's hit you forever. Hit you forever. There we go. That'll help that out a little bit. So, yeah, pretty good progress. We're getting all our food ready. So we got our ranches, we're getting our food grown. Although they've got to finish off some of this stuff so that the rest of the farms will get up and running. So let's see, I'm going to be putting the kitchen up here, so I'm going to need sterile chamber, let's just say four fridges. Let's cancel you. Means you're going to be there, you're going to be there. Gonna get that kitchen up and running. This will turn into our great hall. You're going to finish deconstructing everything before you fall down. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's get you guys get this stuff finished. Let's see, I want to get rid of pretty much anything that drops down here. So, well, no, not everything. So I need conveyor lower, which needs 200 grams of refined metal. So where art thou, Crusher? Because I don't remember. Must have taken it apart. Not that that's too big an issue. Let's see. Refinement. Turn around. We'll get a rock crusher. We'll just put it there. You can just hook that in. So you're done. You're all operational. You're now getting irrigated, which is good. Did I make that mistake? Who's going for my electrical engineer? You here. Let's get you there. And Ari. Well, let's just bump you up a little bit on the construction into things. Got an idea for those, the shine bugs, but not quite certain how well it's gonna work. Stored, that's good. So right now our farms are pretty much complete. I'm gonna need a little bit more refined metal so I can get the eggs moving where we want them to. But that's still got a little ways to go. So I think what our next primary focus is gonna be is we really need plastic. So I think I'm going to have to focus on building plastic. Because. Let's get that. You can dig out. I'm gonna want liquid lock. Oops, I need that turned around. Okay, we're gonna get dug out. We can get deconstructed. Let's see, I need... can meet a grooming station in here. Sharing station. And I'm gonna need a... critter drop off. Then I'm gonna need a bunch of meal wood. So you're gonna be farm tiles. That are gonna be growing meal wood. I'm gonna have to pump in some hydrogen to fill in everything but the bottom layer. And you of course need that to be. Oh, you guys are... yeah. You guys really do that? Yes, you did. So you can deconstruct that so you guys can escape. Only something. Okay, let's see, I need to fix that minor little issue. Deconstruct you. Cancel the deconstruct on that liquid bridge. No, I don't need that liquid bridge. That's the one I need, and that one's still fine. That's good. Okay, so you're finishing off this stuff, that's no big deal. You get a pneumatic door there. Just clear out some more of our hallway. Get another quick ascent just to help speed them up a little bit. You guys love building yourselves into corners. Maybe. Can you escape? You guys escape now? Evidently not. Oi. Let's see what you got. Get another Dracolet. So you've got hydrogen there. I'm gonna need to shove a bunch of it over here. Well, this is actually a pretty good wrapping up point. We got quite a bit done. Gonna have to get some chlorine in here, which I'll, it's gonna be easy enough. I'll just get some more bleach stone. All this stuff up. So I'm going to let these guys just sit here and get a bunch of this construction that we've already got queued up done. And we'll go from there next episode. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next week.